Okay, we're going to have a quick look at how you allow a single student to resubmit in an assignment that's already closed. So we're looking at a Turnitin assignment within Canvas. In fact, this will work for any kind of assignment within Canvas. So here I am in my playground for Canvas in the assignments area, and I've gone into the specific assignment where I want to allow a resubmission. This one is called Essay Outline and Bibliography. And I just want to click on the edit button in the top right corner, and that's going to load up the assignment settings, and I need to scroll down this page until I come to the assign area. You can see for everyone it was due on the 21st of July in 2017. I'm going to allow one of the students to resubmit to this week. So I'm going to let Zubin have a new due date of the 26th of January 2018. Okay, and I'm going to say done. You'll see it's automatically assigned the end of the day. So that's just before midnight. And that's it. I'm going to hit save. And when it reloads, we should be able to see that the class has the original time, one student has the new due date of 26th of January. And when Zubin resubmits, that's going to overwrite any file that he's had there before. So if you need to keep a copy for academic honesty purposes or anything, just make sure you save that student's work out of Turnitin before you allow them to resubmit. And that's it.